millennials are looking through pictures on Instagram to find places to visit. Then they go there and take the same photograph that everyone else did.
People are coming into these national parks and they're paying their fees. They're literally going to one specific location to mimic a certain image that's on their phone.
Honestly, I'm here just to take pictures, you know?